Hello, hello, and welcome to CoffeeCraft. I am your host, Anon Jr., and we're back in the basement. I originally set up here to, because my plan, such as it was to try to put together maybe one more small farm down here and then do some of the decorating in those two rooms over there and get them built out, but yeah, I'm just not feeling that today. So we are about to go to the end and divest some shulkers of their shells. they didn't need them anyway. so forgive me, I'm not quite as prepped for that. Like, I probably ought to put a little more, to take a little bit of time to mend my flighty thingy. You're welcome, Rast. Because... yeah, that just seems wise. I probably also ought not have my ender chest full of stuff I don't need for this particular purpose. Like, I don't need the coral box for this. I don't need the tree kit or the glass or the wool or the dye. I should probably hang on to the potion parcel because I think I got a couple of potions of healing in there. If not, I can make them up real quick. I don't need the ice box. I'll keep my brown bag lunch. You'll notice I've got cookies in there, too. I don't need the light. Or the redstone. Or the workshop. Or the rails. Or any of the projects that I promise I will get to. Soon. Soon adjacent. So, let's just kind of dump all this stuff over in this random box that I will probably in 2 seconds forget. sorry. I don't need my AFK kit. Do I need the toolbox? No, I don't need the toolbox. I do want to keep the armory in there. I don't need my wallet of holding. Because I want to keep this as packed as possible so that way I can... stash away all the things we find in case the worst should happen. And I know in my backpack I got one more set. Oh, no, I should probably grab the toolbox because that's got an extra silk touch, which I might need if I run into any ender chests and I happen to lose my one silk touch pickaxe. I need some regular chests, so that way I can make shulker boxes out of them. Because I got crafting tables in none of those. That's right, because it's all in my portable workshop. Alright, let's dab those real quick. And let's make a few more chests. Just there we go. That should be good enough. What box has room? None of these boxes have room. They're all packed full. Alright, we'll leave those there for now. It's not like, yeah, the whole point of this is to come back with more. I am torn between the idea to minimize potential losses by ditching the sword in the ender chest and just using the axe and the pick. But on the other hand, I would really like looting 3 for more stuffs. Oh, where's my armory? I definitely want to have... my plus one OSHA footwear for this one instead of my stylish leather. Although I don't know, that's not quite full OSHA, is it? Because I should probably hang on to that too, because I am almost certainly going to wear that in place of the noggin protector. I think I need to get some netherite before that becomes fully OSHA compliant. All right, let's go grab some XP to do a little bit of mending, and then we'll go grab some we can do that after we grab the rockets. Let's head to this is like my day running around. Where do I go? What am I doing? All right, let's go. I know I've got a couple of stacks of rockets in my ender chest in one of the shulker boxes already, but you can never have too many rockets. So let's do this. Is that okay? Something. I caught some weird rendering out of the corner of my eye, and I was like, "What just happened there?" All right, let's grab a stack of this, a stack of those, because I think what I want to do, I need two more. I think what I want to do is have some flight 2 rockets for most of the long distance travel. And then I'll grab some flight 1 in just a minute. Oh, doggone it. So somebody's gotten smart about filling up the old inventory slot so random stuff doesn't end up in there. I've been trying to reach you about your car's warranty. Okay. Maybe that's a little too self-amusing. And let's just grab some Flight 1 rockets. Rockets. Could I sound any more New England than that? Some rockets. All right, so we got rockets, we got our ender chest, we're going to put on the carved pumpkin. When we get to the end, let's go take care of some XP repairage real quick. No, let me get the rockets ready, because somebody's going to be unhappy. I forgot to wear my gold. Here's the beautiful thing. Oh, come on. Where's the mess? There we go. Oh, everything's fixed. This thing is amazing. I mean, it is not the biggest XP farm out there, but honestly, I mean, seriously, you saw how quickly that happened. Ugh. Oh, I what, stubbed my toe on the step? That's not a thing you want to see. Oh, other side. I probably should have grabbed some more pork from the farm. Hey, Arcadius. What? Oh, no. I've got an infinite bow.
more damage.
Okay. I'll try it your way. You, you're ready for this?
Yeah, is Medic tagging along, or?
He's gonna be on in a little bit.
Okay. Then let's,
Yeah. I keep debating on whether I want to hang on to the sword or leave it behind for safety.
I'm keeping my sword on me.
Oh, I didn't say I was going to go defenseless. I got my axe. Alright, oh, I forgot Ender Pearls. Alright, let's...
That's what the canopy's for.
Let's fix that problem real quick. Hi, guys. Oh. I probably ought to turn the hostile mob sounds back up. I turned it down for the pig farm. And I'm realizing that might... I might want to... Yeah, let me do that real quick. Option sounds... hostile creatures, not 5%. Because I would really like to know if they're mad at me. Get over here. I still need to do an Enderman farm, too. Not because, you know, once we get the Piglin trading farm together, they'll give us Ender Pearls. Not quite at the rate that we want. But, I've never built an Enderman farm before. And it's one of those things that I wouldn't mind doing. Just, you know, to have done it. Uh-oh. They're all on your side, man.
I just keep looking around.
Oh. I got 2 stacks. How about you?
Almost 2 stacks. I'm good.
Okay. You're not still mad at us, right? Okay, good. Well, I saw one walking up a little closer. I was like, we're cool, right? we're good?
Like how we're both looking at him like, wait a minute.
gotta get another farm in the mix, too. Because I would love to get the max number of these portals put together just once.
The only thing we're missing to make that happen is gas tiers.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize that you needed the gas tiers for that.
Yeah. The gas tiers is the only thing I'm missing to make a bunch of end crystals.
All right. Which direction have we already gone?
West, I believe.
Is that a city right there in the north?
Yeah, but I would say from the lack of light in the bridge to the boat, we've been there.
Yeah, I just noticed that. Thank you. Shall we keep heading north or... No, let's head south.
South?
Yep. Because you've already named off west and north, so let's try to find a different direction. Render faster, render faster.
That's the problem. It's more than tier one.
Oh, the duration there?
The render versus flight time.
Oh yeah. I mean, you can always hit a decent holding pattern. Usually, most of the time. There are days that just to have built it, I think about taking one of those automatic bridge builders and bridging from the central island out and see where the first one it actually hits is. You know what I mean? One of those machines that either auto builds a cobblestone bridge or a basalt bridge. Oh, somebody's been out this way. We didn't just fly back to the, Nope. I'm finding more lit up bridges. We're not going to find any cities because I picked the direction, aren't we?
Well, I'm going south as well.
I mean, this is because I decided, oh, hey, let's try this direction. No cities for you. I've also somewhat considered going through the effort of building one of those shulker shell farms that produces ridiculous amounts of shells. I'm just not sure I want to go through all the work that it takes to build it. On the other hand, this is the perfect time for something like that, because it's still early enough in the season that we'd get a lot of use out of it. It takes advantage of the mechanic that, I can't remember if it was added in 1.17 or 1.18, where if one shulker hits another with this projectile, it has a chance of generating another shulker. I feel like I drifted a little too far west.
My friend, 27, I'm 16. If nothing else, we're
covering a little more ground. Yeah. Oh, 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 ode. I stared into the void, and the void stared back. That's a lot of small islands. Wait. Anything? Hello? Oh. Aha! City! No boat, but, let's start the show and make our way down. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to grab a shield. Hang on. I'll be down to deal with you guys presently. I need to dip into the armory again. And, which one do I feel like being a target or an orange Cthulhu?
Oh, I have a boat.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I wanted to get a couple spare elytra over in storage. Because who doesn't love spares of everything?
to get a shield. Can't believe I came here without a shield.
You didn't come... Came to the end without a shield?
I am pretty sure I have one in my shop. In my...
The shulker box you don't have on you right now?
But I have an interest on me, so... Good enough.
Oh. I hear you. Where you at?
Where are you at?
Probably on the outside. Oh, who am I kidding? I'm taking everything. Oh, I meant to grab some temporary blocks for picking up this stuff. Oh, well. I hear you over there. I don't want everything, just the end rods. Okay, I want everything, but, is he? He definitely sounds close by. Is he on the roof or is he underneath all this? I would really like for him to be on the roof because then that would be easy. But we all know how this game likes to do easy. Yeah. You thought this was going to be easy.
Especially with shulkers. It's like, what?
Alright, where are you at? Oh. Ow. Oh, come on. Who got me? How are you doing with your city over there? Find anything decent?
All I've done is a boat.
Hi, friend. Fine.
No.
There we go. Ah. Oh. Look. I will kill you and then roast you in butter. The game has milk. Not kosherized rules?
No, not at all.
Ow! Come on, man! Alright. Before I go chasing you down all over the... Oh! that the same one, or is that a different one? Doesn't matter now. Alright. Let's pilfer the lights and anything else that is vaguely possibly... I wonder if Medic needs more of the purple glass.
I don't know. Good question.
Alright. Let's get our first little looty box of loot. Yeah, I'll sort it all out later. Just fill it up with everything I can until the time comes. Now I'm kind of curious. I wonder how many of these gems and which ones we're more likely to run into. Like, I'm pretty sure... Like, I've already got a bunch of... I got three of the topaz.
I got one of one and one of another. I can't tell you which ones right now. I've already deposited them.
Oh! Awesome. Yeah. You deposited your shells in the bank?
Yeah.
What kind of interest are they generating these days?
Positive on death interest. Meaning that they are positively going to stay with me if I die.
Oh, man. Okay. And is that all the lights on this level? That is all the lights on this level. Next floor. Hello, Beach Duck. How are you doing today? At some point, I need to make sure that you and Pink Geek are on so I can get some help from you. I've decided that for the dining room floor in the castle, I want to use the terracotta to get kind of a Midwest color scheme. I got the colors okay. It's the whole, you know, patterns and things that I do not do excessively well on. Alright. Let's grab the correct rocket. Is there anything else in that tower? No. Okay. Let me start working my way down this side. Wait. Where did that come from? Oh, there is one guy left over there. Okay. I see you, friend. There we go. Flaming harming arrows. Ah. Oh.
None of the city was good for 12 shulkers. Shells. Minus what I've already deposited.
Yeah, I got 13, 15, plus the two that I put together on this one.
I'll let you know the full total as soon as I deposit these. 19 total here.
Nice.
And a dragon head.
Yeah, the double shulker shells data pack isn't working right. There appears to be a conflict with the more mob heads, and I can't seem to get it fixed. And I figured between the two, our server was going to have a greater appreciation for the mob heads.
Yeah.
I mean, let's not kid around, like, you know. Yeah. Ah! Oh! Hi! You guys made another one, right here in front of me and everything. This is supposed to be a family-friendly stream. That's not, I wanted to eat a steak, not throw an ender pearl.
But that didn't go.
For serious. Alright. So, Beach Duck, you like the idea of a Western, you know, kind of a Midwestern theme with the more muted terracotta colors? Because I know Mr. Beach Duck used to have a really nice... what was it that you guys had hanging on the wall? What? My brain. Why is it not working? Oh.
Not enough coffee.
No. Rast made the coffee, which is a great and wonderful thing. Did he teleport or did I get him? I think he teleported. Yeah. Oh, so it's still sitting in a box somewhere. Yeah, I don't have a good grasp on the proper way to execute that kind of a design. Oh, hello, friend. I thought I had that time better. Okay. No, I did. Alright. Hey! I got another shulker head. I wonder if I should grab these banners, too. Medic, are you available to you know? I'll take him.
No, if nothing else, they make good shields.
I was getting ready to say what you know. I mean, you can't say you thoroughly looted everything if you left something behind. So,
I left tons of stuff. So
let's get full. Dungeons and Dragons on this thing, and
No, I'm just murder hoboing. I'm jumping in there, grabbing the shulker shells, okay. And I'm leaving.
Okay, this is where I started. Now I need to make my way further down because I got everything around here. Full for now, huh? Okay, and let's grab... Alright, that one's been looted. Let's grab this. And that. I still find it very funny that for cord killers, one of the things that they're doing is... When they just need something to fill a small gap in the spoiler and time schedule, they've been filling it with Miami Vice episodes that have a particular famous guest. Like that time Ted Nugent played the villain of the day on, or the villain of the week on Miami Vice and that kind of stuff. partly it's been interesting because of some of the commentary on what has and has not held up over time. spoiler alert, the has not is slightly outnumbering the has. And I didn't realize it, but everyone that they've picked so far, the special guest has only been on for like a grand total of 5 minutes of runtime. Like, there's been a couple of times where they've actually considered abandoning the concept.
Oh. 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 No. No.
I need a sword of reach. Which, I get it. On the other hand, oh, that was not timed right. I hear somebody else on the call. Hello?
Yo.
How are you doing?
I'm okay.
Thank you for the coffee.
You're welcome.
Essentials were essential. That's right. I was going to put... There we go. You want to fly out to the end and catch up with us?
No. What made you think I would?
I don't know.
I don't like going there on a good day. You want me to fly around hopelessly pretending that I'm going to catch up to you?
Not hopelessly. We have coordinates and stuff.
Uh-uh.
Mm-mm.
I don't want death.
But you want the shulker shells, don't you?
I don't need them.
What do you mean you don't need them? Who doesn't need more shulkers?
Medic got me some already.
He got all of us some, but I'm running low.
I don't know what you're doing wrong. I got more than enough.
I don't know what this enough is of which you speak.
I will agree. I think our storage has enough, but I don't think community storage has enough for our bulk storage needs.
Oh, that's why you guys are out there, not me.
That today.
Mm-hmm.
Today? Oh, also, I have a friend who has recently created a small human being.
Mm-hmm.
And apparently, to get him to calm down after a sad tantrum, they sang Push It. And the kiddo calmed down. And so I just told them, I was like, oh, he has classical taste. He likes the music of the late 1800s. Early 1900s.
Why? Why would you do that? Why am I even asking that question? Never mind.
She's a good friend.
I mean, for a while there, Cord Killers was running a specialty on detective shows, and I was about to suggest TJ Hooker, and then I realized that probably more than a plurality of their audience will have no idea who TJ Hooker is.
Yep, that's fair.
The street worker named TJ?
No. Beach Duck, do you remember?
Beach Duck might be racked.
Yeah, that's fair too. It's William Shatner's role before Kirk as a detective.
Because that's what the universe needed.
Shatner had a great many things, but some of the worst parts of what happened on Star Trek were the product of direction. Apparently. Like, ooh, another city. The great pause-styled speaking is what he was instructed to do.
And he said this, or the director says this?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say I don't trust that, but...
Peekaboo. Open up. I'm gonna make you into chowder. Ooh, what would you need to make Shulker chowder?
You?
Milk. Potatoes.
Milk, potatoes. Not carrots. Because we're making a proper chowder, the white one, not the New York stuff.
New York does chowder?
Oh, yeah.
They do marinara.
New York, like the place with the pizza.
Mm-hmm. And the famously wonderful people. There's a lot of people in there, isn't there? I mean, I guess we could also recommend to, if we talk about Columbo and Peter Falk. Of course, I'll admit that that's one where I mostly knew him from the made-for-TV movies that were done in the 80s. You know, the my accountant ran off with all my money and I have bills to pay. Which, that is actually what happened. His accountant did in fact run off with all his Columbo money. That's the reason why the Princess Bride could afford to have him as the grandfather. What? You're just thinking about the Princess Bride, aren't you?
Yep.
That was a good one.
Where are you all? Don't run away.
I'm in the castle.
I'll bite your ankles off. All right, I might need to rummage in that ender chest for those potions now. Come on, people.
Yeah, I was on my way to you and ran across another small city.
Oh, there's two of you over there. Come on. and my axe.
You have to ask me a question?
No. I decided to deal with this guy with my axe. Ah. Where's the other shot coming from? Well, you don't have to listen to the audio on the stream.
Well, sometimes I do. Sometimes your leveling is horrendous.
Yeah. Some days.
But it's better to catch that early.
Alright. That's fair. Beetroot seeds does not loot make. I'm not turning them down, but beetroot seeds does not loot make.
Turn it down, dude. Get rid of the beetroot seeds. Nobody needs beetroot seeds.
Why?
We have plenty of beetroot seeds.
Now we have plenty more. Hey, waste not, want not. No bueno. I'm calling HR.
Ow.
For serious people. And I blame Rayest for the fact that I now use for serious on the regular.
You're welcome.
Just throwing up my shield in case that'll help. Oh, there you are. Ah, somebody else got me. Cleared this one out. Okay, I did. Oh, that guy underneath is one of the ones that ran away. Bravely, I'm sure. What's with the breakfast club up on the roof here?
Hmm?
There was a random mob of Endermen on the roof. Just, I don't know, chilling. Alright, let's get back to looting everything that is nailed down, is not nailed down, all of the above. Back for you in a minute. I hear somebody. Where are you at? I guess there's a ledge to walk around there. Nope. Hi. Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly what?
Exactly.
Do you have an exactly what on a chain?
Of course I do. Do you not?
I don't know what exactly I have. Or if I exactly have an exactly what.
Oh, yes.
What?
You'll see later.
Oh, no. You'll see later don't exactly fill me with hope and joy.
I don't know why. You've been pleasantly surprised by a great many things that I have done.
I've been surprised by a great many things, and some of them have been pleasant.
Pleasantly surprised by a great many things that I've done.
Oh, where's the one from that guy that fell earlier? Is that down here? There we go. Okay, I can recover some of these arrows too. That's why I usually prefer infinity bows for this kind of stuff.
Yeah, but extra punches.
Oh, there's plenty of punch. Doc's newest video is out. I haven't had a chance to watch it yet, but I am deeply, deeply curious. Because it's whatever farm he was building that he needed to go collect some guests for.
Huh.
Like plural?
Yeah, like he actually made a farm for collecting guests in minecarts. He got about 10 or so of them in minecarts, and then said, "You'll see what this is about next episode." Like, and then some of his Twitter comments have been all, "Yeah, I gotta be really careful about when I turn this farm on." Like, Is that what Azuba told you? Who did I miss? Come on, show yourself.
I looted a diamond sword with sharpness 4, fire aspect 2, mending, unbreaking 3, sweeping edge 3.
Wow.
Yeah, that was loot.
I'd say you definitely got your loot. I mean, some of the stuff you pick up in these chests are amazing. And then some of it's like, I didn't realize I rolled a 1.
Oh, you mean like this Curse of Vanishing Efficiency 1 Iron Shovel?
Yeah, that's a pretty good, yeah. Ow! Actually, any of the Curse of Vanishing stuff, like Curse of Binding, I can live with, I can manage, but the Curse of Vanishing's like, oh, come on.
Yeah, I'm up to 56 Shulker shells.
Oh, hey, 2 mending and breaking diamond pickaxes.
Nice.
And 3 rubies.
Okay, I need to go.
Out of room in this one. No, I'm not. Because I can craft the slabs into a block. Fire protection 4, iron boots. I'm gonna make another shulker box. I probably need 2 of the shells, huh? There we go. There's a part of me that wants to organize this as I go. And there's a part of me that realizes that way lies madness. Although I might have to dig into my lunchbox here in a minute.
Oh, we are shulker hunting.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I have my shield up and everything. Did he just, like, get a crit or something? Like, did I find the one shulker that rolled a nat 20 on me?
No, I've had a couple of shulkers get past my shield. Oddly enough.
I mean, this is like a bad Star Trek episode. Shields up! They hit us! Where did that come... Oh, No, stop floating up. Oh, no, die! Down slower! All right, so I got that floor. I want to say there is one. Ah! I knew there was one of you guys over here somewhere. Did he disappear again?
He's right on the floor above you.
Oh. I didn't realize you were making your way over here.
Told you I was. What up, Mr. Shulk?
Wrong floor. The floor above me?
I killed him.
Oh. I don't know. I just got hit by somebody. Two somebodies. Oh, hi. You're back in here. Not anymore.
Yeah, I killed one on the roof.
Yeah, some of these guys have,
bounced around.
Yeah. Yeah, they've done their migration. The Great Shulker Migration.
there's one under the bridge down here.
Is he playing Red Hot Chili Peppers? Or is that a different under the bridge?
Can you?
No. Ow. Fine. I'll float up. That's what I always wanted.
You'll float on?
Yeah.
It's a different band, though.
Modestly.
This is gonna... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I haven't heard that song in a while.
Well, oh, yeah, because usually we're over there to sleep. Right now, there's nobody over there to sleep. So, I'm pretty sure the Phantom of the Opera is,
Nope. I had to take all my lighting down in the library.
Oh.
So that I could see it in low light, so that I could see how it's actually going to look.
Mm-hmm. And, some uninvited guests, appeared.
Yeah, creepers.
Well, jeepers.
That's not good.
I missed. There we go.
Oh, hi. You're still alive over there.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I will not sing Still Alive, though. I don't want to get, you know, a notice from people who would like me to stop singing now. Oh, that's the wrong block. I didn't mean that one. Oh. Hi, friend. Who else is around? Who wants some? Oh, no, I already looted up here. Okay. So this is what, three cities now and only one Elytra?
The one boat I had, yeah.
Or no, you said you, are we at three or four cities now?
I've hit two. You've hit two.
Okay. So we're at four cities now, and only one Elytra.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the name of the game. I'm at a stack plus one shell.
I'm at 49 shells, but that's also not counting the two boxes I made.
Well, that's, you know, four more. For gems, I have two rubies and two aquamarines while I have it out.
I've got three rubies and three topaz.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Let's see what the final score on those is. Be interesting. See what we get.
Although at least most of my gear's pretty well mended up. Oh, missed a light. I think we missed the whole level there. There's another one. Okay, now we got them all. Well, I mean, we're out here. I want to make sure we got it all. I mean, I'm not quite ready to shove an entire, you know, building in a shulker box, but
It takes about two or three, actually. But anyway, so south.
You pick, because we saw what me picking got.
That takes the X number up.
Why don't you just have the HUD running?
I do have it up and running.
Oh, okay. I'm
trying to decide which direction to head. Do south by southwest. Go that way.
I wonder if I should have made the flight duration 3 rockets.
I try using those out here. It never ends up.
My only trouble is when I forget which stack of rockets is which flight duration. And I think I'm going to do a short flight duration one jump, and I end up doing right into a building or something. Speaking of buildings, nope. I mean, it's a large enough landmass. Surely there's got to be one around here somewhere. Hello? Is there anybody out there? I think I lost you again. Oh, no. There you are.
Should be right behind me. I just keep weaving back and forth between the larger islands, moving south-southwest. Looking for cities.
That's a lot of Enderman. What's the collective noun for Enderman? A herd? A mob? An oh no? An oh no of Enderman. That's I'm pretty sure that's gotta be it. How many Endermen are there? An oh no of Enderman. Enderman or an oh no of Enderman? I don't know. How many did you look at?
Pain.
Well, it was funny watching Corrales' latest video because him and XB went end busting and oh, that's a perfect block, not a shulker. And they both got shulker heads, so they're standing around the well at the main island, you know, putting on the shulker heads and posing for shots, and XB, because he was in the camera view where it's facing forward, didn't see that he was looking at an Enderman while he had his armor off, and it came over there and like two hit murdered him. Right there.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah, that was pretty sad. I mean, it was funny. He was laughing. You gotta laugh at that too.
Oh no, it's funny.
Brutal. Well, especially since at least Corrales was there to pick up all his stuff. Anything?
I'm on my way.
Come fly.
Fly, you fool.
I'll find an exit before I find another city. We'll go back and meet him and let him choose the direction.
Okay. that sounds like a plan.
You guys not having a very good time?
We're struggling to find cities. We found four cities and only one had an elytra.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I was struggling to find cities earlier too.
I think at this point we need to kill the dragon again.
We definitely need to kill the dragon a few more times.
Does that reset things?
It adds new portals that take you to different places in the end.
So instead of us using about 10 stacks of rockets to get there, it'll just take us there.
And instead of always showing up from the same origin, you get a chance to pop up from different places.
See if we're mentioned well. We're all here.
Can you and Medic work on getting us some tears? Because that's the only thing we're missing.
Gas tears.
Tears.
Yeah.
I was going to say, I mean, I can cry, I guess, but...
I'll tell you what, why don't we let Reyes like hang out with you guys, and I'll go get the gas tears.
She ain't with us. She told us nay nay. So.
I
told you I was not going to wander around looking for you, correct? That's absolutely correct. And I stand by that opinion.
Okay, I'll get gas tears.
But I almost finished my first wall.
Oh, good.
If I can't find an exit or a city, I might just put everything in an ender chest and take the express route back.
Oh, crikey, it's nighttime again.
Uh-huh.
Quitters don't get cheese.
Happens every nighttime. No, I mean, I could just quit and go... Oh, hey! Hello, ship. I probably didn't hit him.
Gasties, where are you at?
Ow! Come on, come on, come on. That was not what I wanted. Do Do you guys remember when there used to be beacons on the end ships? Yes or no?
Beacons on what?
I don't remember there being beacons on the end ship.
Yeah, there used to be beacons on the end ships. There are some data packs for adding that back in, but that just seemed a little... I don't know.
Yeah, no, I think you have to earn beacons, I'm sorry.
I'm also definitely gonna need more, like the cobblestone but stuck in deep slate kind of stuff.
Cobblestone stuck in deep slate?
Iron.
You know what I mean. The different, like, gems but stuck in deep slate.
Oh, okay. The different deep slate ores.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You're gonna need a lot more.
Ooh. Speaking of those instant health potions I was looking for. I could have used that fire protection when I was trying to build my fire suit. I want... Oh, hello, inventory.
Your name is Plentiful.
Not Plentiful. If it was Plentiful, I wouldn't be sitting here going, how do I fit all this? I know the non-stackables aren't going to fit in there. Let's drop in.
No. Run.
I know that sound.
We all know that sound.
That was big bad piggies.
Did they say hello?
Oh, seriously? Like, is this a whole fire protection suit right there? Well, that's half the fire protection suit. What about the feet?
That's the name of my Metallica cover band.
What? Fire protection suit?
Fire protection suit.
No. Big bag of piggies.
Alright, let's leave one potion right there for easy access and keep the other one on hand. Look, if you go down the tunnel to there's a Soul Sand Valley, you'll see when you get to the walls of Soul Sand, and you'll find plenty of gas there.
Down the tunnel.
That looks fun.
Okay. I was not expecting...
Now, when you say down the tunnel, are you talking about the tunnel that actually goes down?
If you go... Hang on. I'm about to have a disagreement with this gentleman over here. Okay. If you go through the main nether portal, not the one on the roof, and you follow the walkway around towards where the bastion is, you'll see that it keeps going down to a tunnel cut through the nether. That was my initial walkway out to the swamp before we had nether roof access. And that reminds me, I got to put another portal out at the swamp for the the nether roof. I'm sure I'll remember. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
And if you believe that, I got a bridge to sell you.
Question is, where's that bridge located?
Yeah,
you can't remember.
And some nice oceanfront property out in Nevada.
And where? I don't know if you realize how much your New England just came out, but...
What? The laugh or with the Nevada?
Nevada.
I don't know. That's been happening every now and again. Of course, I keep giving this Canadian a boat,
too. What country are you from?
Huh?
What country are you from?
I'm pretty sure I don't want to play this game.
Did the tunnel go through the bastion?
No.
I've never seen a tunnel,
man.
It's good.
Found another ship on my way out.
Nice. Did I pick that up? Guess so.
Staircase going up, so I'm just going up that.
Yeah.
And now there's bedrock.
Nope.
Oh, okay. Go down to where the where you exit from the ground level into the nether. Come out of the iron door, make a left. And there's a wooden walkway.
Uh-huh.
Follow that wooden walkway down until it makes a right. Uh-huh. And you would make a right again to go into the bastion, the piggy place.
I found
instead,
it.
I'm...
These directions. You're killing me, Smalls.
You don't even know what's killing people. I have to go to a work event in at a place in a town that I'm not accustomed to driving in, and I asked one of the guys, like, where to meet them, and mm-hmm. they just gave me a street name.
Oh, like, that's it? Just the name
they
of the street?
They think I read those. They were like, yeah, just call me when you get to the street. I'm like, how would I know that?
Google's helpful, but it's not that helpful.
Like, I don't... Maybe that's how you people drive, but no.
Alright, that city was smaller than it seemed. But it had a boat. Okay, sure, fine, whatever.
You've been playing Minecraft way too much lately. Whenever you look over at the stream, you see an ender, you immediately look down.
Oh.
Like, I don't want him to hit me in real life.
Like, I mean,
I don't know, what's your device telling you? Is it going off?
Oh, you know what? Actually.
Oh no.
You haven't checked lately?
EMF2.
Ah, okay.
With a small little spike to 3. There's lots of soul stuff here. I think I'm there, and there's a portal.
Yeah, you're not actually looking for the portal. You're just looking for where the Soul Sand Valley is, and then just kind of poke out in there. Because the only things that spawn in Soul Sand Valleys are ghasts and skeletons. Or you can work on a project like building that tunnel, and you'll get plenty of ghasts. I just want an exit. I can has exit?
No.
First time I think I've seen the anchor. That's pretty gem.
First time you seen which one?
The amber gem.
Ah, yeah. Come on. Take this opportunity to make sure the valuables are secured. That's not as many shulker shells as I was hoping for.
Well, I got almost a stack and a half.
Yeah, I got
coming back.
I would have had a stack if not counting the two that I crafted. I got plenty of lights though. Oh, medic, did you need more of the purple glass?
Eventually I will, yes.
Okay, so if we run across another city, should we go ahead and loot all the glass in there too?
I will never say no.
Okay. I was wondering about that. And I didn't want to go toting around stacks of glass if you're like, nah man, I got like five stacks floating around.
No, we need glass.
Only if you need all the enders, end stones, the I pretty much need like five or six more whole cities.
Does an upside down stair let light through?
No, not anymore.
Okay. That's poopy.
Oh. You're not an exit, but I'll loot you. I mean, when I'm trying to find a city, I can't find a city. Now that I'm trying to find an exit, I can't find an exit. Back for the banners. Ah.
Are you? I'm sitting here on a one wide platform.
He doesn't always live dangerously, but when he does. There's the shell I was looking for.
Oh, that is a lot of skeletons.
Why do you have so many skeletons in your closet?
Are you running for office?
Possibly.
I'd vote for you.
Not with that many skeletons in your closet.
Actually, they'd make him fit in.
Well, that's fair. Well, there's the fire. There's the fire protection pants. I think I've almost got a full fire protection suit now that I don't need it.
I see you.
Yoo-hoo.
And ooh, I got a gas head, but I didn't get.
Wait, so you got the gas head, but not the tears?
Yeah.
What kind of math?
That's, you know.
With a looting 3 sword, you should be getting, you know, somewhere between 0 and 3 tiers.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to, you know, like, air joust them with my sword instead of sitting here shooting them with a bow and arrow.
Oh, well, in that case, you get 0 or 1.
You don't go air jousting all the time?
Ow!
Apparently not.
No, apparently not. Oh. Glad I caught that before it despawned. Alright. Let the looting commence.
Mr. Gas. It's air joust.
I love how that's going to be the new thing. Air jousting with the ghast.
At least it's the regular skeletons and not the big baddie skeletons.
The big baddie oh, the wither skeletons?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, we could definitely use some more beacons, too.
Not it.
I'll get on that.
Nah, I keep intending to build a farm, but the energy levels have been a little low. With my luck, I'm going to have more of these banners than I am shulker shells. Ooh, nice.
That was with a sword.
I think that is one of the criteria for that achievement. I don't know that I've ever gotten that achievement with a bow and arrow. Did you not get the tier?
No, because I had to kill him over lava.
No.
Worse. He got the tier. It's just indisposed.
Where's the tier? Well, funny thing.
It's crying.
there's a lot of crying involved in these tiers.
Another tier I didn't get. Ooh, I got a golden apple and a crisp of vanishing sword. I mean, a shovel, golden shovel.
From what?
There's a ruined portal out here.
Oh, nice. A curse of vanishing golden sword.
No, golden...
golden shovel. Golden shovel. I mean, that's like, what, a half step up from that wooden pick that Zedaf had made? Because he put the best enchantments he could on a wooden pick.
Wow.
And then I think he still ended up mining faster than somebody else did with a diamond pick with the same enchantments. Just don't ask about the durability.
How many of the gas tiers do we need?
All of them.
one per crystal, and you need 4 crystals per summoning.
How many per crystal? 4?
1 per crystal, but you need 4 crystals per summoning.
So 4.
And we want to, if we want every portal point that could be spawned, we would need to kill the dragon 20 times total.
Well, we don't have time to kill him 20 times right now, so could we stick with 1?
Well, I mean...
I got a guest here, I got a guest here, I got a guest.
Some of us have to go pretend like human beings tomorrow. Convincingly.
Well, given how quickly we disposed of him last time.
I'm just saying.
Of course, now that I said that.
And that implies that you, sir, don't understand how difficult it is for me to pretend to like human beings.
Yeah, that's a failure. What we have here is a failure to deploy.
Like, this DC is not a low one.
Yeah, Beach Duck, that is, there's a fair amount to math out on that one.
Alright, I got 4 guest tiers.
So we should be able to summon him at least 1 more time? So which one of us is Sir George slaying this dragon?
Got 2 walls, not done, oh, but
God, stop it.
Significantly progressed.
Oh, the Ender Pearl ended up. Would you stop it?
No.
Ooh, lots of bad piggies. We'll be there.
Now I have the Angry Bird theme song stuck in my head.
Kind of what it feels like out here in the end.
Alright, let's try this again. There we go. it's not quite, sir, this is an Arby's moment, but... Luck. Hmm?
That was pure luck that I found your tunnel again.
Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Yeah, no getting lost. Like we are currently in the end.
Like I'm going to be tomorrow?
Nah, it'll be fine.
Wait, it's in a city.
Tomorrow?
Hmm?
It's tomorrow?
What's tomorrow?
You're having to meet them at a street you're not looking at?
Yeah.
Okay, how do I make this crystal thing? Because I'm heading back to go make it.
Well, first you buy a lot of Sudafed and... Oh, wait, no.
No, no. Obsidian across the bottom.
It's got to be behind the counter one.
No, it's not. It's the gas tier at the bottom, a ender eye in the middle, and... Everything else is a glass block.
Is that the blowy uppy crystal?
Yes.
Oh.
For some reason, I thought you needed the nether stars for those.
Know what?
Those are for beacons.
I get all the blowy uppy crystals.
All of them? I'm never allowed to hold one? Really?
I would never say such a thing out loud.
Guess what, medic has.
Lowy epi crystals.
Where are you at, Reyes?
I'm in my library, but you better not bring them here.
just remember, if you put it down, there's no picking it up.
Yeah, there is no picking them up.
I strongly advise you to not bring that here.
Now I'm wondering if the ghast farm that Doc made for capturing ghasts can be converted into an easy kill farm. Because most of the ghast farms that I know require a ton of wither roses. And we have not had the best luck with wither rose farms.
Mm-mm.
So
well. You know, in all honesty, though, we've only tried it once.
True. Although, they are a very, very finicky farm.
Come to the library.
You gonna build a Totoro in the library?
No, I said come to the library.
Oh. I heard Totoro library, and I was like, there's a library of Totoro?
In the yellow box. That's yours in the yellow box.
Look!
Oh, ow!
Ow?
I made walls!
Oh! Right before you said look, so I stopped and turned around and smacked right into the floor.
Oh,
I like it.
Thank you.
Arcadius, have you found an actual, exit that doesn't involve flying all the way back to where we started this misadventure from?
I have found a few, but they were back before I even found you, so... hoping to find a turtle around here somewhere, since I found two cities close by. That is, turning into a fruitless endeavor.
Because I realized now that I probably should have marked down where a couple of them were. There you are. What are you doing there?
Do you really want to know?
I mean, besides shooting me. And providing me with shulker shells. Wait. Where did that one come from? Or is that, like, the last remaining shot fired? Alright, there's some more purple pillars and end brick and purple glass coming.
And Arcades was slightly wrong.
Oh?
On the recipe for the star.
Okay.
It only takes one gas tier, so I have 3 stars on me.
I said it only takes one gas tier.
You said it took 4 tiers to make.
No, I said 1 tier per star, and we need 4 stars to summon the dragon.
Reyes, I'm coming back. I need that star back.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. I've got coordinates for a massive city. I'm not going to have time to loot this if we're going to go killing dragons.
Nope.
I'll screenshot it.
Yeah, that's what I was getting ready to say. Icann has exit.
For us.
But there's got to be some kind of way out of here.
There is, when you find it.
I didn't realize we were, you know, shulker hunting in the Hotel California.
Are you hiding from me? He took
oh!
the crystal and
oh my!
Oh, wow.
Well, I mean, while I might not loot...
The city you're staring at?
Yeah?
I want you to double that in size. That's where I am.
Stop! Stop hitting me! Please!
Here, glass. Here.
Oh, don't worry. I'll get to you guys in a minute.
I do have to say the house is looking kind of impressive.
In your humble opinion?
You can fly by and tell me what you think.
I will.
Okay, I'm back to 4 now.
Say what?
Kind of takes the
I know. takes a little bit of the something out of it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's two elytra.
Why are there so many boxes in the place with the stabby people? Oh, hello, stabby person.
Hi, storage. I didn't.
I'll be back.
Hey.
Thanks for the warning. Oh, good. I could use a saddle. I thought I had another dragon head. Apparently not. Keep forgetting to put this pick in my one of the shulker boxes because I keep mistaking it for one of my own. Although it is just a Curse of Vanishing pick. That just seems wrong. That's one of those things that I almost want to just put, like, fortune and efficiency and go mining until it runs out. I really wasn't planning on looting this whole city. I just wanted to grab the elytra while it was here, but I don't... Do I keep flying looking for an exit? Or do I just go ahead and loot the city?
City sitting there.
But loot?
We have. Yeah, but if you want to kill a dragon, we got time crunch.
Nah. There's plenty of time for how to kill a dragon.
Goodness.
I believe the rarest appropriate answer is with fire.
It depends on the dragon. Some dragons, that's just going to make you think it's a spa day.
Yeah, that's true. Over on the Giant in the Playground forum, somebody was asking if the fire resistance that... I forget what critter it was, but if the fire resistance basically meant that it never suffered heat exhaustion, like... Is it going to be running around in a wool coat in the desert in the middle of summer and be fine? And for that matter, does that mean that a frost giant with his cold resistance can go strip down to nothing in the middle of winter snowstorm and be fine? And somebody actually figured out, you know, the damage and the cold resistance negation and all that, and yeah, basically, the frost giant will never have to worry about frostbite or any of the negative effects of the cold. And the fire giant will never have to worry about heat exhaustion or any of that kind of stuff from the desert. Okay. I mean, oh, this must have been the one Arcadius was at, because there's seeds on the ground. And nobody grabbed the light. Okay. I think I found the same city you did.
Have either of you found your way out yet?
No. Not without taking the final way out.
Ah. How many more rockets do you have?
Many. I stocked up. Wait, did he just hit himself with his own... Okay. I guess Shulkers can't get the floating effect. So where are we going to put the laughing dragon heads? We had them in the trading hall last time.
Okay, well, if you don't want to waste a ender chest, mine is sitting at negative 8235.
You're not going to remember this.
Do you know how many times I went to the same toolbox and forgot what it was I was looking for?
Okay, well, I'm just telling you where this is, because I'm about to jump off into the...
Why not, like, type it in chat? Negative 8-2.
There you go.
I need to head north then.
What's the difference between a spectral arrow and a regular arrow?
The spectral arrow makes them glow.
We probably don't need a glowy dragon, do we?
No. Take damaging arrows.
Where are those?
The really cool Fletcher sells them.
For what?
For money. Okay. Time to turn my orienteering.
Merit badge. I had to bring regular arrows too.
He'll sell you regular arrows.
Yeah, but I don't want to spend my things on that.
You fell out of the world?
Yeah. Sure did.
I've been heading in the wrong direction.
Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry. And, way. End tower. That my inventory.
Did you just get tired of trying to find an exit?
Oh yeah.
There you go.
Drop my can sit there for a second. I gotta run back to base camp. Resupply. Well, that and I was out of supplies, so...
How did you come so poorly prepared?
What kind of supplies do you need?
Everything.
Well, I have rockets, I've got arrows, I've got food.
Mm, okay, so I'm coming back. Are they the good arrows?
The good arrows.
Best arrows.
Question is...
Someone's sleepy.
That would be ill-advised for me to go sleeping right now.
Wakey wakey. Buy my things.
I don't think that's the proper sales technique for those guys.
Practicing for tomorrow.
Okay. Buy 14331.
Yeah, how do we summon this guy?
Can I do it without Anon being on the
Wait.
Okay, I just found another city.
Or me.
That's the one I was at.
Oh, okay, then I've found a few different cities. Wait a second.
Are you sure you're not going in circles?
14331. I thought you said there was a thingamajigger around here.
Yes. You should see it glowing on the ground somewhere. At your feet a second ago.
The only thing at my feet was sadness. Oh, I'm glad I checked the elytra.
There was an end chest down there.
Yeah, I grabbed the ender chest.
Oh, that's all it was.
No, you said you were giving me coordinates to the portal to get out of here.
No, he said ender chest. He said if you want to end it.
So you don't have to waste two ender chests, because you can't pick it up after you put all your...
I swore you were telling me how to get to...
No, I haven't seen one.
Come on, dude, one more.
That's what I'm doing.
The dude will only trade with me so many times.
Yeah. How many arrows do you need?
How many you get?
Well, right now I only got just shy of 3 stacks.
Oh, why did some of those screenshots not... I really wish I knew what was up with that.
How many arrows do you need?
Well, I'm gonna get some from Medicare in a minute.
I thought you did.
No, I didn't take any. I grabbed a stack of rockets is all I grabbed so far. And then you took the chest back.
That's because you were just sitting there staring at me.
No, I was staring at the stream trying to help Anon get to a fictional exit portal, apparently.
Yeah. I was promised an end portal.
No, you weren't. In no world were you promised an end portal. Not even by Mojang.
Well, Mojang didn't promise much of anything.
Concrete stairs.
Okay.
Wow.
Do we have a plethora of pumpkage?
I think there's one more over here. But make sure you carve it before you bring it.
And you carve it with the scissors?
Yep.
Scissor. Bob. Get off.
Oh. Bring glass bottles.
Ooh, yes. Yes. Good. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Good. No.
Can't believe I forgot that. Yeah, no, that's
great. Oh, wait.
A great idea.
You know what? Never mind. Don't worry about it, because I can make them.
Do you have glass on you?
Yep. Come on.
Come on. I don't know that you have glass on you.
I've got shulker shells. I've got almost as much stuff as Anon has.
Okay, that's saying a lot. But I don't know that I would admit out loud to being that much of a hoarder.
Hoarder?
So. Yeah. I'll start having a server-wide hoarders anonymous meeting here soon.
That's still, and I had a screenshot with a couple of places too, but apparently all that turned out to be was a black spot in my screenshots folder.
Because you have XSplit running?
Yeah, but some of the other screenshots actually showed up, which is what has me more than moderately confused.
Anytime I'm actually streaming, none of my screenshots show up. I don't know if it's some sort of overlay or...
Arcadius, come here. Arcadius, come here.
I'm coming. What's up?
Boop. And boop.
Ooh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do we have cook noms somewhere?
Come to me. I give you cook noms.
I don't know where you are.
We're
in the dragon area.
Or when you get to the above the nether area, just follow the red brick road.
Follow the
Did
yellow brick road.
Did you make enough glass bottles?
Yep, follow the yellow brick road. Bottles. Follow the yellow brick. Follow.
They can't hurt me. Come here, because
how many bottles did we need?
Oh, that's right. You're going to collect some of the dragon's breath, aren't you?
Yep.
Yeah, I've got two stacks on me, and I think Medic said he has three.
Alright, give me just a minute to mend up my elytra before unfortunate things happen. Okay. Moment's done.
Do I need any potions?
It is up to individuals. I have one healing potion on me in case of emergency.
Nah, I've got a couple of healing potions on me just in case. Seriously? I like stubbed my toe on the stair again. I mean, granted, it's an obsidian stair, but...
Okay, how do I get where you guys are?
You go to the portal on the nether roof and follow the end brick road.
How do I get to the portal on the nether roof?
You go to that lake just outside the... Hang on. Where are you at?
Flying.
Are you over by the mountain?
I'm at the portal by the Nether. So you want me to go into the tall portal?
The tall portal. Yes, the one at the top. Now that I just came back to help you.
Okay, I'm in the tall portal.
Mm-hmm. Follow the end brick road.
Oh!
What was that?
The piggy in the boat hit me.
Yeah, because you're not wearing any gold.
Yes, I am. I'm wearing boots.
Did you open a chest?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. They don't like that either.
I'm wearing gold. Did you open a chest? Yeah.
Ah, and I forgot to pick up more pork chops for the second time passing through there. This way.
I got pork chops.
What's on?
Oh, no. I get a box full of pork chops in my under chest. I just need to...
I got to put on my hat.
Your pumpkin of don't hit me?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Anon.
No. I have pork chops. I just meant to grab...
I have a stack of bottles.
Oh.
Here.
Wee!
Stack of bottles.
Your share of the collection duty.
Boop, 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 boop. Oh no, why is there a fall of nope outside our door?
Because sometimes that's the way it goes.
Has no one thought to correct that?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
Just being honest.
Come on, you answered that yourself when you said, why is there a fall of nope?
Okay. We ready for this?
How we summon this dude?
Let's do this. Leroy!
Oh, I need arrows. Got it. Okay. Awesome. Do, 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 do. Here we go. Everybody
do,
ready?
Do, do. Yep. Here we go. Oh, so tempting.
Don't you do it. Expensive.
Ed, it doesn't count as me killing you. Oh, hey, good. My obsidian farm is regenerating.
Yep, pretty much. And I was able to get 2 full stacks before we started this. So.
Oh, you have no idea how much of the obsidian that I've been carrying around has been from farming this. The end again!
I know that was a thing.
Yep. My part.
Did you also hit him?
No.
Not much.
Oh, nice.
Not much.
Looks like there's just one left. Okay. Unleash the pain. Legolas, I am not. No, never mind. I want somebody cooler. Hawkeye.
Wow.
Sorry, I couldn't help that one.
I don't know who that's worse for.
Fine.
Ooh, out of here. I don't want to be in here.
The what?
Yeah, he hit you, bud.
I wasn't expecting that to be you. I can't float down the stairs. My elytra's over in the end. That's a negative. It's 1 a.m. let me nap real quick, and then I'll be... Somebody rescue my stuff.
I don't know where your stuff is.
It was in the well.
Well, we need to get that before it despawns them.
What well?
Ooh, ow. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh!
Am I about
His
to
wings
be...
are stabby.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah, his head is like not the right place to be.
Yeah, you happens. Can't shoot him when he's down here.
Oh.
Getting there.
Ooh. Bring me a happy man.
Bring you a happy man.
A happy man?
Yeah, I just used mine.
Oh, okay. A totem?
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny.
I was like, a happy man? You want a happy meal? I mean, I could take a baked potato and let me reset my respawn point over here. That way, it's less bad. Did you guys get my stuff?
I don't know.
I'm staring at it. It's over here.
Where?
On the ground over there. But not over here.
Yeah, here didn't help me.
No, you're good. Egghead in the light shirt.
Your pants are... Come here.
Me? Oh.
What?
What?
You I love it! I love it!
Anon, come here.
Then it got the killing blow, and Anon's just like, I'm gonna hop through here, it's all mine.
Hey, Medic, where you at?
No, you keep it.
I was just being, you know, special.
It was just funny.
Oh my goodness. Okay, it looks like we opened up a western portal over there.
Alright, where are you at, Rest?
Over here.
What is it with the here stuff?
Okay.
Especially from you. You're the one who complains most about
that's whatever. Yours. That's definitely yours. That's yours. That's yours. That's yours. I'm pretty sure that's yours. I know that's yours. I know that's yours.
Did you have a gold sword?
No.
I did. I had to throw it away to be able to pick up his stuff.
You what?
Nope. Okay, that's all I have that's yours.
That should be it.
I've got 26 or 46 dragon's breath. How much did everyone else pull out of here?
16.
Whatever Reyes has, because that was part of what I had in my inventory.
Yeah, his and mine make up this. You guys can have that.
Okay, so we've got a grand total of 64 plus 14. Sweet. The portal's out there.
Yeah, it is.
Oof. So.
I'm pretty sure I did not grab enough.
That's why I'm getting
that.
Some more for you.
Alright, so if we just stand right here at the end of this and carefully toss a,
I couldn't make it. Yeah. I think that's gonna fly, man. Come on.
Sure. You just go on about that. Let me know how that works out for you. Nope. I wanted to keep on hand.
I fixed the hole of sadness.
Not a little bit of sadness, but the whole of sadness? Or the whole of sadness?
Well, you guys had left a hole of sadness, so... I figured it needed...
I was trying for some wordplay on hole and hole, but... I guess the whole joke got lost.
Or ignored.
Hole or fart.
I still can't believe I for some reason I thought those were those required nether stars, not gas tiers. Otherwise I would have been all about that a lot sooner.
Arcadius.
Yeah.
Don't go all the way up.
No?
No, because I miscalculated the where it was supposed to be at. I think actually right here is better where you stopped at.
Okay, well, here, I'll give you the rest of what I picked up and let you.
Ray has to already leave us to head back to the safety of the overworld. Well, relative
no.
safety. Or are you filling?
Norius is making sure that that hole is not just like one thin sheet of.
Yeah, but there's no end creepers.
No, there's end Arcadiuses.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but.
I don't know, but I suddenly have the urge to see if there's a data pack to add end creepers.
Why would you do that?
I don't know why I'm being so particular about picking up all the iron. It's not like... Oh no, we're not short on iron bars.
There we go. Now it's not deadly when you exit.
And Arcadius and I are almost done reestifying this.
No, I got the iron bars for safety rail. That's why I picked it up.
Okay, I'm done. I'm out. You got like...
All right.
Five Boom. More over here. Five more blocks right here.
Ah, one block shy.
There you go. Okay, I'll go get it.
All right, Reyes, it is fixed for you now.
Okay.
Let's see now.
Complete with OSHA safety rail.
That.
Well, the stairs don't have an OSHA rail, but you know.
That. And then.
Are you guys doing more end run now?
Probably not at this hour.
Grab this. That. And grab that. And then grab that. And grab... There we go!
Actually, what I probably ought to
and
do
I
is...
I fixed this, too.
I ought to come through with the pistons and TNT and see if I can't blow the end rock and the bedrock cap off of that. So all you gotta do is just, like, walk forward.
Can't we build, like, permanent stairs up to those towers?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay. I've got the trap door. We just gotta get back up there.
Okay, because... I had a trapdoor too, but.
Oh. I took it out of your chest. So technically,
no, my mid-term goal was to kill the dragon enough times that we get all of those and then just build a giant walkway from portal to portal. With actual, like, stairs and stuff.
Oh, this is beautiful. Thank you. That's nice.
What?
The not death?
Oh.
I jump through the thing in the middle if I want to go back?
Yep. You gotta say there's no place like home. There's no place like home. I'm headed back there with you. Before I log out, I want to check out the... oh, that's right. I changed my respawn point. I want to check out the... The work that you finished over at the castle.
Well, finished is a loose term.
I didn't say you finished the castle. I said the work that you finished at the castle.
Ah, okay.
Did you, Reyes or Arcadius, did you show Anon the new way into the, blur? Yeah.
The that. Blur?
Blur?
If you're gonna come over to the castle, don't fly over it.
Don't fly over it?
Do not fly over it.
Okay.
Because there's a dirt wall to block you from seeing something on the other side. But there's not a dirt roof. What?
Oh.
What?
We gotta fix that.
Oh, yeah.
If it was
that
not,
was quick.
If it what? Was not for you, I would have been the first one out.
What just happened?
Oh, Madness. My quick reflexes. That's what happened.
When we came back through the portal,
mm-hmm.
it put us right on the edge.
Oh, okay.
Had it not been for Arcadius being in my way and pushing me, he would have, or I would have been the one that went over, and I don't think I would have had the same reflex as he did with fly.
Well, you went through the portal first, and then I came through the portal, and I guess there wasn't enough room, so
yeah, and it pushed me
backwards.
Well, it pushed you backwards, but it pushed me onto the, because I was starting to fall, but you pushed me through the iron gate.
Oh, okay, so I pushed you onto the platform, and I fell. Okay.
Whew. Beach Duck, I don't know if you're still here or you just left to get another refill of the shark, but in this room, it's a 10 block by 20 block, and it needs to be the dining room. I would like to take the terracotta and make some sort of Midwest pattern out of the terracotta. These are the colors that I have plentiful of. I got the straight terracotta, the orange, the red, gray, and white. So orange, red. I got a little bit of yellow. I can make more yellow. That's the plain. I don't like what I got going here, and I don't know. I'll figure that out. But that is on the agenda for some time in the very near future. All right, that is the dirt wall that I shall not pass. So,
yep.
Wait.
You getting ready to call it here in a little bit?
Yeah, I just wanted to see what. Where?
Oh, it's okay. You want to go on the ground floor of the library anyway.
Okay. Absolutely awesome. Because I'm going to need help on that one. Figure if I can get you and Pink Geek together to help out. Ah! Oh. I apparently need flying lessons too. Because I just went full George of the Jungle on that one. Alright, if I am walking in the front door, I will then proceed where?
To the right.
To the right. Hello? I thought you had been evicted. Nope.
No, not yet.
The Master Fletcher is still there. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The last holdout.
And Fred's still here.
Oh, is this the grumbly building? Okay.
Yeah, that's Fred.
That's Fred.
Mm-hmm.
I was just on this floor.
There's your dining room.
Yeah. I'm getting lost in the castle before we've even started. So you're going to do this whole thing out of cobbled deep slate with the ores in it?
The vertical walls, yes.
Okay. As opposed to the horizontal walls, also known as ceilings and floors?
No, there will be horizontal walls.
Vertical? Horizontal?
Yeah. Go somewhere. I made pretty. And I need more.
I do like it. Okay, so you're not using any of the other ores or not yet?
I don't have any of the other ores.
I thought you did. Didn't you get a bunch of the other ores from our last when we dug out the...
Yeah, this is what I got. Gold. Redstone.
No. Copper. The not deep slate ores, but the stone ores, the regular ores that are in stone.
I only have lapis in those, but I'm not going to use those here.
Okay.
I need it all deep slate, so it all blends into the wall, because I like the way it blends and looks like it actually goes.
You see that? Beach Duck said it looks good.
Hmm?
Beach Duck said it looks good.
Oh, Oh, yay. And no medic is not getting covered with books.
All right, Anon. Whenever you're done, come back to your star pattern floor room.
Okay. Uh-oh.
We are going south.
I thought we were already in the south. What is this?
This. Head on down.
Oh. Nice.
This is our slime farm.
Okay.
Zuh.
Yeah, sorry, zuh. Because I got the second one done.
Ooh.
I just haven't added layers to it yet.
Okay, cool. Oh, I see you found that the moss spreads kind of funny.
Well, I had it spreaded all the way out here, and then I just didn't pick them two up. I was like, eh. But yeah, this is our little
nice
lush cave slime farm.
Sorry, before I forget again, I'm picking up these ores for rest.
There's a ton of them in here.
That's a sizable iron vein too. Nice. So instead of taking the long stairway down.
Yeah, well, you don't have to do that no more.
I really do like the azalea shrubs. They add something nice just as they are.
Mm-hmm. Per Reyes request, I'm going to be putting a couple of oxalates in there.
Oh, yeah.
This is nowhere near done. This is just what I've been able to do so far.
Still. Always nice.
And got a little bed right there. Workstation.
No. I was like, now what are you doing? Like, same thing. Ugh. Oh, just the one? Okay. Don't let me forget, I gotta fix that A block that I busted up.
But you can go speed the elevator back up.
Yeah, no, I wanted to stop by the amethyst geode, because I don't think Beach Duck saw that. Well, what remains of the amethyst geode? Ah, and Rhea still needs to send me where she got the plans for this.
Yeah, I googled it and I gotta find it again.
Okay, I thought you actually, like, saved links and stuff.
Okay, Rhea, I got
Yeah, it's in my search history.
Beach Duck There are now in the game little amethyst geodes. I stripped out all the amethyst except for this stuff, the budding amethyst, because that is what produces these crystals that you can harvest. Where's the, because I don't need that. And instead of using a silk touch pickaxe, you can use a fortune pickaxe, and that'll get you amethyst shards that you can use to make the purple amethyst blocks, and you can use it to make telescopes and tinted glass and all sorts of cool stuff. But once you pick up these budding amethyst blocks, they no longer produce any crystals. So you got to be very careful when harvesting these guys. That's why I had to be very careful clearing out this geode. I accidentally broke a couple of them, and then Arcadius came and helped, and he accidentally broke one as well, because we both forgot that the haste beacon was on here, and kept trying to figure out why we were destroying more than intended.
My share of the shulker shells that I brought back are in everybody's mailbox.
Yeah. I gotta get to that too. Maybe that's what I'll log out over here so I can manage that kind of stuff too. What? I'll get some of the other stuff put away. Oh, the ghast head. There's some deep slate iron ore and deep slate redstone ore in your mailbox there.
Wait. Boop, boop.
I have it on good
authority. I see your ghast head.
I have it on good authority that the boop is necessary.
Mm-hmm. Boops are critical.
If I rest, I would have put the box of tuft.
Oh, don't even. None of this is me.
Oh, Reyes.
Uh-oh.
Come with me. I need your opinion.
Uh-oh.
From opinion mission.
Hey.
So this is, I was going to just do over there, but I'm not going to have room. So what I want to do is that pretty much all the way down here, and it's going to kind of like skip this area. We can do something in there and then probably back all the way down this way. Okay. And what it's going to be is...
Oh my.
This on the bottom, and then stairways to this on the top.
Stairways or bubble vaders?
Stairway.
Okay.
Are you showing off the chapel?
No. Oh. This is my plans for the storage room.
Gotcha.
So, by level, but...
Is this enough for you to do the same amount in each? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Three,
no. Four. Okay, because the reason I didn't... I started over here putting the floor. The reason I didn't put it in is so that we could drop it if we needed to.
Well, we can drop it by one, and then I'll be able to do the same amount on both.
Okay, then we'll drop it by one. That's why I hadn't put the floor in yet. Or technically, we need to drop it by two so that we can put the floor in, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And another cool thing is that actually opens up right up underneath. Oh, that's perfect. I didn't even realize that.
Uh-oh.
Where are you at, Reyes? Look what I'm under.
Oh, cute.
You know what that is?
Yep, I do know what that is.
And you know, it look right where it's at.
Mm-hmm.
Is right in line with where the water stream
goes. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, that's perfect.
I didn't even realize that.
That's super perfect.
I love it when a plan comes together.
That is going to be, that's going to be awesome. But what do you think?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, I figure I'll go about 10 out, and then another stairway. 10 out, another stairway.
Okay.
And each section is going to be sectioned off by, like...
Topic.
Yeah.
Topic.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Nope, not that many meteor rockets. Just one.
And if you look in here...
What floor material do you want to use?
If you look in this one, this would give you an idea stairs, of what I'm going to be using to make the stairs and stuff like that out of.
Okay.
And then the...
I'm lost in our own castle.
The basalt.
Okay. What's your floor going to be?
I'm still working on a pattern.
Okay.
What you thinking on?
Nice. So where's the input for this thing going to be?
Right here. We're joking about it, and it just happened to work out perfectly. Look right above us.
Oh, yeah, at the kitchen floor. So we're just going to drop... drainage. So we could just drop stuff down the kitchen drain.
We just drop stuff down the kitchen drain, and it'll drop right into the water flow.
Are you going to put a shulker unloading system in here somewhere?
Yeah.
You didn't think about that, sure. Did you?
I didn't, but sure.
Why not? In case you didn't know, that's what you just heard. Yeah, that sounds like a cool idea.
Yep.
Love that our castle floor plan is big enough to fly around. Like, that already puts it larger than most of our other...
Unless you're B-Dub.
Well.
He said most of our other.
Did you see that? What Tango Tech did to B-Dub?
Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. That was something special. He offered him some extra wings, but only if he could fly in a, what was it, 20 by 20 cube? For more than some, 20, yeah, for some number of 20. Seconds, but there were cacti piled up in the corners from floor to ceiling, a bunch of lava pools on the floor, and some other stuff like that. B-Dubs ended up dying twice, once by smacking into the wall and once from flying into the cactus.
Oh, Arcadius, come here. You haven't seen this yet, have you?
Huh. You gonna put string here to keep that from growing down?
Nope.
Whose pack of puppies are these?
Oh, that's awesome.
Look, underneath is each one of the colors. And if you want to do wood without worrying about stuff spawning on you, drop down here. You put down whatever it is you need to do, and
get yourself a box.
Bone meal it. It goes up. Like for instance, with spruce, the spruce will go all the way up. You just pop in here and come up to the top. And then you just come down here, and right here is about where the top of the spruce tree would be. You just jump down there and do your thing.
Wow.
But this right here, I've been working on the blue wood, so that's why I put up this thing.
Where are you at?
Come into the iron or the wool farm.
Hello.
The wool farm.
I need to get a bunch of mending and unbreaking books to put on the
So what I've been doing.
Ah, okay. I see now. And that's wide enough? You haven't run into any problems with it growing wider than that?
Nope. There you go.
Okay.
It's up there. And then I don't have any of my stuff on me, but then you just kind of climb up here. Now spruce will go all the way up to where the dirt platform is. And then you just ride the bubble vader up.
Yeah.
Go down the dirt platform and there you go.
You know where to go if you need more of the shrooms, right?
Actually, I've just been growing them here.
Dude. Come over to the mountain real quick. I'm lost. Which way is that?
You're hooked, man.
Huh?
What?
Why is there a chicken in the frozen tundra?
Questions that should not be asked.
Would that make him a frozen chicken?
We should name tag him Tyson.
Come on through the back door.
Oh. Oh. Hey, I didn't even know about that.
Yeah, I got tired of stuff nearly dying as I tried to trek it over, and all right, so bone meal goes in that box there.
Oh, dude. All
right.
Known that.
Things be different.
Hang on. This other side. There we go. So just in that really, really short one, there's 22 of the warped for you and 11 of the red.
Man, I was sitting over there just...
That's why I built this, is because I got so tired of trying to hand bone meal it. So yeah, just throw that lever and let it rip, you know, stop every now and again to make sure you pick up all the stuff and it's a beautiful thing, isn't it? And I've got these buttons on the side so you can do that one last break.
I'm just gonna like hang out in your basement from now on.
And of course you saw the rail duplicators, and I've got it marked out which one's which. Just throw the lever and the boxes around the corner here.
Oh, speaking of things you have in there, it might be prudent of you to what?
You
I know how much a non loves waste.
I'm just saying you might want to, you know, run your cactus farm because you might be missing some.
Well, A, it runs all the time, and B, that's just enough to get me the green that I needed. I will build a proper cactus farm. And you saw how this works, right? The basalt. Just hit that button. And stand here and let it go.
Very nice, because... I'm going to need a lot of that.
Two chests, because I kind of figured that was going to stack up. Matter of fact, grab what you need out of there.
Is that not the one that turns into the stone look, or the wood?
Yeah, but you got to polish it.
Oh. Oop, don't fall down there. Don't fall down there.
You know there's access to the... crafting bench on this side too. Matter of fact, there's even a stone cutter you can use.
Yes, I officially love Anon's basement.
Oh, trust me, this is the small scale testing. I plan on building bigger. Oh, that's just the door mechanics. Matter of fact, if you need sweet berries, these guys have been working overtime. There's two double chests. And everything else has been going into bone meal, which I've been turning around and walking over to the to this contraption. Yeah, as soon as we find a location, I'm going to build a proper cactus farm. As soon as I can find a blast chamber that it looks like it'll be simple and reliable, I'll get one of these that feeds into a blast chamber instead of having to manually farm it. Matter of fact, if I can figure out how to do it, I want to set up the blast chamber so that way you can feed it basalt or concrete. And all you got to do is place the concrete powder, it'll convert it and push it over to the blast chamber. I'd like to figure out if there's a way to automate those guys, too. I know you can harvest them automatically. I just don't know if there's an automated planting or if that's just a manual thing you have to do.
Yep, I know what I'm going to be doing Tuesday and Wednesday of next week.
Getting rail, or getting more of the mushrooms.
Getting the mushrooms and getting the basalt, because I need a lot of it.
Ah, well, there it is. Put on an audiobook and and let it go.
More like training.
Yeah. Oh, and over here is where I've got just a tiny bamboo farm. I'll get a proper one going at some point. And I got a bunch of the too high flower farms too, so all you do is feed the bone meal in the dispenser at the top.
Yeah, I've already raided this area and your,
oh,
your other area over here with the
lava. Yeah.
Oh, that reminds me, I need to replace 4 of your buckets.
Oh, that's what that's there for. Yeah, you can actually reach between the two hoppers and get the box.
Yeah, I've gotta grab 4 more buckets, refill the lava, because I needed lava buckets, but I forgot my actual buckets.
So oh.
4 buckets full of lava. I gotta replace those.
Oh, for shame. Where will we ever get lava or get the iron for some buckets from?
Actually, here. You do that, and I'll replace that. Go ahead.
Come on, CP.
Go ahead and place that wherever you need it, because I've got a bunch of them.
Which that? Sorry, somebody requested sleep, so I wanted to...
The,
somebody already. Oh, no, I was definitely going to get some more ender chests floating all around this place. As I hadn't quite gotten that far. Because I picked up a few more from the end.
Well, you can have that one to put in here. There you go. And I just replaced the buckets. Oh, I need brown candles, too.
Oh, dude. Well, you just... Here's that half stack of cocoa beans back, and, string, you know where to get, and did you see how much wax was in this bee farm? Uh-uh. Back down to the basement. And, that guy there. Dig in. Grab what you need.
I'll just take 4 for now. And
what? 4 wax or 4 stacks? Okay, good. 4 stacks. Please. Please. The one that I really wanted were the honey bottles.
How do you make the wax?
You need string.
String.
String and a wax makes the candle, and then you dye the candle after that. I might actually hang on before you go too far. Left over from my last trip to the spider farm.
That should be plenty. I got 32 of them.
Nice.
I have 2 candles.
Ooh. Oh, hang on. That's where I've been putting all my lighting stuff.
Okay, I have those 2 candles. And I'll go put your wax back.
Just take it and put it in group storage.
Okay.
Hey, our stairway down is a little bit less precarious now.
Nice. Alright. Now I will actually call it a night long after I said I was going to call it a night. I hope you had fun. Tuesday, 6:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern. We always play CoffeeCraft. Fridays has been a bit of a grab bag, so... I might have something different next Friday. Not sure. Just depends on how life goes. But either way, it'll be on at 6:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern. Let's head on over and... I hate it when there's decisions to make. To raid Grimly or Beast Lord? Let's go raid Beast Lord. I haven't had a chance to see too much of Babylon's Fall lately. So I'm going to hit the title card, say thank you again, and stick around for the raid.